hold on. I got a master kill in the right rear tail light that shuts the whole entire car off if I have an accident. Left and right bank. So if I drop a cylinder out, I can monitor if I get a cylinder that's acting funny. Right now, one O2 sensor is bad, so one's reading wrong anyways. The right one is inaccurate. It's reading lean when it's not. So I just monitor the left one. Those O2 sensors are $170 a piece, and I haven't been able to afford to buy them. Now you put your hand up here and just slide your ass right up. I'm going to put a tilt steering column in it, which would make it a lot easier, but I haven't been able to find one. As soon as I find one, it'll be okay. Yep, Scotty knows this car inside and out. He knows all the switches and what they do. Yeah, but I started the first time.
Starts nice, doesn't it?
Yep.
I got a blown header gasket in it, right? It popped on me yesterday. And your special gaskets, I couldn't get new ones today.
How do you like those headers? I bought the pipes from Jared Stahl and then handmade them myself. 2 1/8 inch.
Coating is peeling, obviously.
Who did the welding?
Me. Well, Scott Gray did it first, and I didn't like it, so I redid some of them.
Scotty's headers, me and Scotty did his. We didn't pay.
He sold you the pieces you needed for this fit. Yep. How did he know what pieces you needed?
Well, Stahl is out of business now. They retired. He sold his business to another guy. Jer was taking all the leftover pieces and missed bends, putting them in boxes, and he sells you a 60-pound box of miscellaneous bends for like $80 or something like that, or you can get a 120-pound box for like $140. So I bought the 120-pound box of miscellaneous miss bends.
I need to look at the matter.
He told him to plug your ears.
I brought my headphones up for my
Scott's running first.
He's putting those up his ears.
Time?
What do you run?
Can't see it.